playback of a radio taped report of an exclusive feature story for the Planetary Chronicle of New York.
Ray Peterson reporting. Dateline, December 17th. Year 2116. Spaceship Bravo Zulu 88. Destination, Galaxy M12. Assignment, outer space.
Son.
Stop treating me like a greenhorn.
But that's what you are, my boy.
I took the accelerated course before I started on this trip.
It probably was too quick. I'm not going to take all the air out of the decompression chamber. You'll have an easier exit. I'll give you a count from 20 to 1. And out you go.
I know what to do.
Son, you don't know anything yet.
Touch the middle frame around the hatch. Minus 20.
Why? Can you see me?
No. But the first time out, they all behaved the same way. Minus 15. Behaved the same way.
India Zulu 4-1, you ready? 5, 4, 3.
Wait a second.
2, 1, out you go!
It's to go on to Mars.
Oh. this. I don't even have a chair to sit on.
Absolutely right. I was scared. The only way to get there was to float through the terrifying void between us. Once aboard Zulu Extra 3-4, I passed through the decompression chamber. I now regained my normal weight. find the channel between the two semispheres. Alongside us, both spaceships shut off their engines, and the inertial thrust allowed them to fly at fantastic speeds. His mission, to find the channel between the two semispheres of Alpha. His mission, to find the channel between the two semispheres of Alpha 2.